Minster cheerleaders into it, taking on four Loramie and some chicanery here in this one. Check out this fake reverse. Jacob Niemeyer hits Trent Reckerman all alone for the touchdown. And you think, wow, you only see that once a week, maybe once a season. How about twice in the same game? Only Reckerman putting it up. Niemeyer, the recipient in this one, all by himself. Minster up 13-0. They would go on to win 20-13 over Fort Loramie. Again, this one in its entirety tonight at 11 o'clock over on WOSN.